Boston Dynamics has a few hours left on our subscriptions because its last video was made almost exactly 2 months ago and is currently on our warning section. And once this reaches 2 months, it will get removed.